Hello students, welcome to the new session of
Work
and Energy. We all know well that life on Earth is not possible without energy. All living things and non-living things need energy in order to work. All the machines work with the usage of energy. Thus, the demand for energy is also always increase. The word energy is derived from the Greek word energia, which means inaction or work. According to the definition, energy is defined as the capacity to do work.